The robot design, that is another schedule. Yeah.
Ah, okay. Thank you.
Do you think
it's close
the door as well?
It's a...
Thank you. So when you're ready?
Yes.
We are only getting three!
We have chosen the topic order for our project and we are investigating the effects of the sulfur and cement polymer on water. Sulfur effluent polymer is resin that absorbs water several tens to several hundred times larger than own weight and is most commonly used in diapers for infants and adults use.
We want to know about how to use the sulfur effluent polymer and decided to try it by boiling it directly. The sulfur effluent polymer absorbs water when it comes into contact with water causing it to spread. The sulfur effluent polymer absorbs hot water better than cold water.
This is where our average was 76 decibels and this is was 95. When super effluent polymer, there is about 30% sound insulation effect. Super effluent polymer is a single cement mainly, where we have more than substance, but it's not in order to be
we could see more clearly a characteristic of the super effluent polymer to protein experiments, and we decided to utilize all super effluent polymer to reduce decay. According to the data of local self government, its quantity and leak ratio for the past 5 years in South Korea, it continues to increase.
Every year, the amount of leakage is 2,000 times the size of structural leak in Seoul. In addition, if the water leakage increases, the amount of damage caused by leakage is the supply of water. As a result, it is estimated that 3 trillion won has been wasted in the last 5 years.
We surveyed 90 people and there were 25 people who didn't live in the house. There were 83 people who thought it would help lower the leak rate if piping status could be known in real time.
Garden be caused by because it is very significant from small leaking. How so? Stressful leaking in electric wiring caused a fire. Two levels. I went up the 50th floor because the elevator was broken into a leak into the elevator of my apartment.
We wanted to propose a method of predicting the leak status of the piping using triple cement polymer and aluminum. Leaks occur mainly at the connection between pipes, so we are going to try to apply our solution at this point.
Arduino is a board that can connect various sensors or parts and contains various devices. It is a downloadable computer program.
We use the ultrasonic sensor or the video sensor of Arduino. When the ring controller enters the sugar absorbent polymer and becomes working, it detects the distance between the sugar absorbent polymer
the
sensor is decreasing. Third, it is easy to see that the
liquid is occurring. You can automate this data by connecting with a computer and output the distance so you can determine what's working.
We interviewed Mr. Youngmin of Samsung Control Museum. He praised our idea that leaks were occurring on the connection of the pipe, and the leak was detected early by the ultrasonic sensor.
He gave us the idea that it would be good to combine the sound detection sensor and the ultrasonic sensor in conjunction with the method of detecting the leak by the sound.
In conclusion, if our solution actually used instead of repairing damage, After it has leaked, it will be immediately repaired. The leakage occurs so the damage can be minimized.
Until now, great tips, announcement, or project.
Say D.
Earth.
We are great.
Did your team consider other alternatives to the polymer? What during the development of your solution, did you consider any other alternatives?
다른 이거를 해결하면서 다른 방법을 찾은 것도 있는지.
Is there any other method that you thought of before deciding on the super absorbent polymer?
이 물질을 결정하기 전에 이거 다 이거 전으로 생각했던 다른 방법도 있었는지 이 문제를 해결할 때.
Yes.
이 구슬을 해결한 거잖아. 근데 다른 것도 방법을 찾은 게 있었는지.
이 super absorbent polymer like sound like.
As far as possible using your bodies.
Just one person?
No, as many as possible. Yeah, not maybe. Or if you can, okay. This challenge requires you to be creative in solving a simple problem. How many sheets of paper can your team hold up? Okay. The paper should be held using your bodies. For example, I'll give you an example.
목을 이용해서도 해도 되고 얼마나 많은 사람들이 그렇게 앉을 수 있는지
okay. How many papers can you hold for your team? Okay. All team members have to be involved. You either in putting the paper or holding it. The paper cannot be folded. Okay. You cannot use any other resources to hold up the paper. Okay. Each sheet of paper. One paper per contact.
아, 이걸 얼만큼 많이 우리가 가지고 이렇게 몸으로 같이 이렇게 들고 있을 수 있는지 최대한 많은 종이를 몸을 사용해서 다 올리면 되는 거
아니에요? 접히면 안 되고
You can't use your hands, cannot.
아, 안 돼, 안 돼. 손 안 되고 몸으로만 뭐 이런 식으로
팔
끼던가 하면
어, 팔
사용할 수 있어. 이렇게 손은 안 더 올리는
거. 아, 겹치는 거 되게 좋은데요.
근데 그 종이 수가 안 돼.
종이 손을 가져와서 이렇게 끼는 거.
어, 그럼 그건 되지.
You can use any part of your body, your legs. Can your body can okay? And you have 90 seconds. Okay. So any other last questions?
자 시간은 90초 제한이고
이거 멈춰 있어야겠지. 우리가 종이를 몇 장인지 마지막에 세야 되니까 그 상태로 멈춰야 되고. 다른 자원을 사용하면 다른 물건을 사용하면 안 되고 몸으로만. 그냥 아주 간단한 거고 이거를 최대한 많이 많이 우리가 가지고 있습니다.
손 빼고 모든 몸을
이용해서
이런 식으로
사용하죠.
Ready? Go.
우리 일단 어깨동무를 해가지고 여기 사이에 이렇게 껴안는 거야.
아니, 겨드랑이 먼저 사랑하시다 이렇게 한 다음에 이렇게 모이면 이 공간이 줄어들 거 아니야. 거기다가 다 올려놓으면
You can use the space.
저기.
교체 안 될걸?
네, 교체 안 돼.
이렇게 해서
Okay, thank you very much. Just put the papers over there. Get ready for your core value presentation.
앞으로 좀 나와 얘들아. 앞으로 받자고. 안 들. 받자고.
저번에 했을 때 찍은 거
있잖아.
이거 좀 뒤로 가야 될
거 같아.
Ready?
Okay.
Carry on.
Who is the best?
Green is the best! We are going to present our great team's core value. First, discovery.
At first, it was not easy to adapt to our project, but we felt proud of working. With Robles, we got to know the different techniques, and we finally enjoyed having our project.
When
we
have fun at a longer reaction, is an advocate, it has a reaction to correctly experiment
using stress and burnout. Soyoung Lee seemed very quiet at first, but then I stayed with him. I found out that he is a very active child. Second, inclusion.
When I first met the team, I felt awkward. However, the team made me close friends. When they helped me clean up the salt that I accidentally poured out.
I became really close with my teammates by learning personality of them that I didn't realize at the first time.
We had fun practicing dance when we danced together.
Integration.
I missed the vacation, couldn't I was on project.
but it was fun because I could meet my team members and I missed this vacation more than any other vacation.
In preparation for this event, I learned about Super Assembly Polymer and Arduino, and I told my friends about what Arduino was.
This competition is right on sound. It was hard during the preparation, but I'm very pleased when I finished it.
First competition!
The Q&A team come to Jeonju to share their views on the project and pointed out that it was necessary to completely overturn the building to prevent leakage.
We heard the idea of Team Q&A and talk about the solution by being members together.
We also sent an email to Anil Alex team to hear what the topic was and talk about pros and cons.
Highlight! Green light!
Our experiment! We are 6th and 7th grade students. We have a lot of curiosity and we have been usually serving it with books and children.
However, in this project, we selected our team project, discussed our project on our own, prepared experimental materials, planned the experiment process, and we experimented directly all by ourselves. The whole process of the project was much more exciting and fun than reading science book and watching science video on YouTube.
Also, we were escorted by my coach because we walked through the sword on the floor by a shot. And we want user to lighting on experiment laptop. It was astonishing and amazing that our experiment were going well. Especially it was really wonderful when our Arduino sensors responded to our experiment. At that time we felt we were earlier scientists.
This is the presentation of the coverage of the team. Thank you for listening our presentation.
Say the first! We are great!
Okay, what have you guys learned from this whole journey from FLL, and how do you think it can help you in the future?
이 경험이 미래에 너네들에게 무슨 도움이 될지 그리고 미래뿐만 아닌 지금 현재의 상황에서도 다른 모든이나 협동 활동을 할 때 다른 모든과 그냥 치고받고 싸우는 경쟁을 하지 않고 서로 협동하면서 선의 경쟁할 수 있는 그런 경험이
Okay, thank you guys.
Thank you so much.